This is Petronella, and whereas you can play this using your thumb, I'm going to play it with the left hand if I remember to, as a finger exercise.